Social News celebrates its 13th birthday today. I'm Georgi Glover, and you can follow us on Twitter or friend us on Facebook. Plenty to get through. Coming up, the world's oldest fogey, a winter wonderland in the middle of spring, Brad Pitt, and... But the most viewed on YouTube this week is still Gangnam Style. Psy touched down in Sydney on Tuesday and fans lost the plot.
I'm shaking like never before.
Then on Wednesday, the Korean pop singing sensation performed in front of a roaring crowd in Mutton Place. Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Also tweeted constantly this past week, the unseasonal icy blast that wrapped New South Wales into a deep freeze in October. 2 degrees in Katoomba, minus one in Canberra and Glen Innes, with as much as 20 centimetres falling near Mittagong.
We should be studying for our HSC on Monday, but that's not going to happen.
Now, here's something you don't see every day. Hundreds of leather-clad bikies looking pretty in pink. The Harley-Davidson riders getting in touch with their sensitive side, wearing tutus, fairy wings and bright coloured wigs. Of course, it was all for a good cause, their road rumble raising more than $80,000 for breast cancer. Meantime, Brad Pitt copped plenty of criticism for his new Chanel No. 5 commercial. It's the first time a guy has actually been the feature of the ad.
My luck, my fate, my fortune. Chanel No. 5.
Now, I love Brad Pitt as much as the next girl, but really, this kind of sucked. Over in Japan, a 115-year-old has been crowned the world's oldest man. Born in April 1897, Mr. Kimura says he likes to spend his time sleeping. Briefly, a young deer has been rescued after it became trapped in a canal in California. The scared little thing was hard to catch, but soon it became too tired to move and emergency crews were able to save it. And just one more clip because I love a good animal story. 5 baby cheetahs have been born at an Adelaide zoo. Mama Cub is getting a bit of a name for herself as a breeding queen. Just 4 months ago, she gave birth to a little girl called Quintilly. A little hard to pronounce that one. That's it for Social News. I'm Georgie Glover. See you next week.